गुड मॉर्निंग चिल्ड्रन. सो आवर नेक्स्ट चैप्टर दैट इज़ फोर्स एंड लॉज ऑफ मोशन, दैट इज़ चैप्टर नंबर 9. सो दिस चैप्टर इट इज़ फ्रॉम फिजिक्स. सो सम क्वेश्चन आंसर्स आर देयर, 20 क्वेश्चन आंसर्स आर देयर फॉर ओलंपियाड एग्जामिनेशन ऑफ साइंस. सो फर्स्ट क्वेश्चन, अ मोटरसाइकिल एंड अ कार आर मूविंग ऑन अ हॉरिजॉन्टल रोड विद द सेम वेलोसिटी. If they are brought to rest by the application of brakes which provided equal retardation, then motorcycle will stop at shorter distance, car will stop at shorter distance, both will stop at the same distance, nothing can be predicted. So question number 1, option C is the correct answer, that is both will stop at the same distance. Next question number 2, two billiard balls A and B each of mass 100 gram and moving in opposite direction with speed 10 meter second inverse collide and rebound with same speed. The impulse imparted to each ball is option A 0.25 kg meter second inverse, option B 2 kg meter second inverse, option C 0.1 kg meter second inverse, option D 0.125 kg meter second inverse. So question number 2 option B is the correct answer. Option B is the correct answer, that is question number 2. Next question number 3, in a rocket fuel burns at the rate 1 kg second inverse, the fuel is ejected from the rocket with a velocity of 60 km second inverse. The exert force on the rocket equal to question number 3, option B is the correct answer, that is 60,000 Newton. Figure shows the displacement of a particle going along the x-axis as function of time. The force acting on the particle is 0 in the region. 4 options are given. Option A is the correct answer, that is AB. That AB is the correct answer. So next, a player caught a cricket ball of mass 200 gram moving at a rate 60 meter per second. If the catching process complete in 0.4 second, the force of the blow exerted by the ball on the hand of the player is equal to 30 Newton, 300 Newton, 150 Newton, 3 Newton. Question number 5, option A is the correct answer, that is 30 Newton. Next question number 6, a hammer weighing 2.5 kg moving with a speed of 1 meter second inverse strikes the head of the nail, driving it 10 centimeter into the wall. The acceleration during impact and the impulse imparted to wall will be respectively. Question number 6, option A is the correct answer, that is minus 5 meter second to the power minus 2 and 2.5 Newton second. Next question number 6, consider two spring balances hooked as shown in the figure. We pull them in opposite direction if the reading shown by A is 1.5 Newton, the reading shown by B will be 1.5, 2.5, 3.0, 0 Newton. Question number 7, option A is the correct answer, that is 1.5 Newton. Next question number 8, the total momentum after collision is according to the direction. Question number 8, first you have to read the direction, then it will come 7.5 kg meter second inverse, option C. Next question number 9, the velocity of combination of these objects after collision is 8.5, 9.5, 1.15, 1.5 meter second inverse. Question number 9, option C is the correct answer, that is 1.15 meter second inverse. Next question number 10, which of the following options is correct? Force of gravity on a body is equal to the true weight of the body. A person standing in an elevator moving downwards with constant acceleration finds his weight less than actual. So question number 10, option C is the correct answer, both 1 and 2 are correct. नेक्स्ट क्वेश्चन नंबर 11, अ बॉल रोलिंग डाउन अ स्लोप एट अ स्टेडी स्पीड, व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग स्टेटमेंट्स इज करेक्ट। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 11, ऑप्शन डी इज द करेक्ट स्टेटमेंट, द फोर्सेस एक्टिंग ऑन द बॉल आर बैलेंस्ड, दिस इज द करेक्ट स्टेटमेंट। ओके, सो नेक्स्ट, व्हिच ऑफ द फॉलोइंग इज द वेलोसिटी टाइम ग्राफ ऑफ अ मूविंग पार्टिकल ऑन व्हिच नेट एक्सटर्नल फोर्स इज जीरो। ए बी सी डी फोर आर गिवन, सो 12, क्वेश्चन नंबर 12, ऑप्शन ए इज द करेक्ट आंसर, वेलोसिटी वर्सेस टाइम। क्वेश्चन नंबर 13, इन द फर्स्ट सेकेंड ऑफ इट्स फ्लाइट अ रॉकेट इजेक्ट्स 1/40 ऑफ इट्स मास विथ अ वेलोसिटी ऑफ 1200 मीटर सेकेंड इनवर्स, द एक्सेलरेशन ऑफ द रॉकेट इज, इट विल कम 30 मीटर सेकेंड टू द पावर माइनस टू, द एक्सेलरेशन इट विल कम 30 मीटर सेकेंड टू द पावर माइनस टू। मैच कॉलम 1 विथ कॉलम 2, सिलेक्ट द करेक्ट ऑप्शन। सो कॉलम 1 एंड कॉलम 2 इज गिवन, सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 14, ऑप्शन सी इज द करेक्ट आंसर। सो क्वेश्चन नंबर 14, ऑप्शन सी इज द करेक्ट आंसर, ऑप्शन सी, ए 3 4, बी 1, सी 3 4, डी 2। नाउ क्वेश्चन नंबर 15, रीड द गिवन स्टेटमेंट्स एंड सिलेक्ट द करेक्ट ऑप्शन। स्टेटमेंट 1, इफ अ पर्सन पुश अ मैसिव ट्रक पार्कड अलोंग द रोड साइड बाय यूजिंग इट्स मस्क्यूलर फोर्स ओनली, it will not move. Statement 2, two opposite and equal forces acted on the two bodies in contact cancel each other. So question number 15, option C is the correct answer because statement 1 is true but statement 2 is false. So next, question number 16, the force F acting on a particle of mass m is indicated by the force time graph shown here. The change in the momentum of the particle over the time interval from 0 to 8 is option A 24 newton, option B 20 newton second, option C 12 newton second, option D 6 newton second. So question number 16, option C is the correct answer, that is 12 newton second. Next, Rahul is traveling in a bus moving at a constant speed of 50 kilometer per hour. At one point of his journey, he throws a ball vertically upwards to a height 40 centimeter. The ball will fall. Question number 17, option D is the correct answer, at the same spot where he is standing. So question number 18, a large truck and a car both moving with a velocity of magnitude v have a head on collision, both of them come to halt after that. If collision lasts for 10 seconds, then at 18 question number option A is the correct answer, only 1 and 2. So question number 18, option A is the correct answer, only 1 and 2 are correct. Next, question number 19, three identical bodies each of mass m are pushed by a force F on the frictionless table as shown in the figure. A net force on x is F, force applied by x on y is F/3, force applied by y on z is equal to net force on x, net force y is equal to 0. So question number 19, option C is the correct answer. Okay, force applied by y on z is equal to net force x. Next, question number 20, two blocks made of different metals identical in shape and size are acted upon by equal forces which cause them to slide on a horizontal surface. The acceleration of the second block is found to 10 times that of the first. What is the ratio of the mass of the second to the first? So question number 20, option A is the correct answer, 1:10. Okay, so this chapter is finished. We will start our next chapter, that is gravitation. at a place, gravitation first coefficient at a place, value of g is less by 1% than its value of the on the surface of the earth. Radius of the earth 6400 kilometer. The place is question number 1. A is the correct answer. The place is A is the correct answer. Question number 2. A body is suspended from a spring balance kept in a satellite. The reading of the spring balance is W1, then the satellite goes in an orbit, radius R and W2. When it goes in an orbit of radius 2 R, which of the following is correct? Question number 2. Option A is the correct answer, W1 equals to W2. The height in which, question number 3, acceleration due to gravity become g by 9 in terms of r, where g is acceleration due to gravity on the surface of the earth. R is the radius of the earth. So, A, 2r is the correct answer. Question number 3, option A, 2r is the correct answer. Next, if a planet existed whose mass was twice that of earth and whose radius 3 times greater, how much will a 1 kg mass weigh on the planet? So, question number 4, option A, 25 Newton, option B, 2.17 Newton, option C, 1.1 Newton, option D, 5 Newton. So, question number 4, option B is the correct answer. Next, two rubber balls of the same size are dropped on the earth and on the moon. One ball is solid and one is hollow. The approximate gravitational field strength on the earth 10 newton per kg and on the moon is 1.7 newton per kg. So which of the ball has greater force acting on it? So 5, option C is the correct answer, type of ball solid on the earth. Question number 6, read the given statement and mark the correct option. Statement 1, the weight of the body becomes 0 at the center of the earth. Statement 2, as the distance from the center of the earth decreases, acceleration due to the gravity also decreases. So, question 6, option B is the correct answer. Both statement 1 and 2 are true, but statement 2 is not the correct explanation of statement 1. Next, question number 7. Match the column 1 with column 2 and select the correct option from the given quotes. Column 1 and column 2 are given. So, 7 number question, C is the correct answer, A1, B3, C4, D2. A1, B3, C4, D2. So, next, question number 8. So, question number 8. Suppose there is a planet orbiting about the sun distance 9 times, then what will be the present distance on the earth? What will be the duration of the year of the planet in terms of the year on the earth? So, 8 number question, option C is the correct answer. It will follow the Kepler's third law, 27 years. Okay. So, next, question number 9, which of the following is not correct? If we drop a 10 lb iron ball and or we can say 10 pound iron ball and 1 pound aluminium ball from the top of a high platform inside a mine, then both will reach the floor at the same time. Option D is the correct answer for that. When a body is thrown up, the acceleration due to the gravity at the topmost point is 0 because velocity of the body is 0. Next, question number 10. Rhea buys a bag of sugar Question number 16. Consider the following figures 1 and 2. In figure 1, the mass of the body A in the air is 0.2 kg. The mass of the water container is 0.5 kg. In figure 2, when A is completely immersed in the water of the container B, the readings of the respective balances changes as shown. So, question number 16. Option A is the correct answer. Question number 16, option A, that is 0.55 kg is the correct answer. Next, question number 17. Suppose the acceleration due to gravity at the Earth's surface is 10 meter second to the power minus 2. At the surface of Mars is 4 meter second to the power minus 2. A 60 kg passenger goes from the Earth to the Mars in a spaceship moving with constant velocity. Neglect all other objects in the sky. Which part of a figure best represents the weight net gravitational force of the passenger as a function of time? So, four options are given: P, Q, R, S. So, question number 17, option C, R is the correct answer. Question number 18. A tank 2 meter high is half filled with water, then filled to the top with oil of density 0.60 gram per cc. What is the pressure at the bottom of the tank due to these liquids? 0.8 into 10 to the power 10 newton meter to the power minus 2, 0.8 into 10 to the power 4 newton meter to the power minus 2, 1.6 into 10 square newton meter to the power minus 2, option D, 1.6 into 10 to the power 4 newton meter to the power minus 2. So, question number 18, option D is the correct answer. Question number 18, option D, 1.6 into 10 to the power 4 newton meter to the power minus 2. Next, question number 19. A object floats of water such that 1/4 of its volume is above the surface of water. When the same object is made to float in a sample of pure alcohol, the volume that remains outside the liquid is 1/10 of total volume. The relative density of the sample of alcohol will be 83, 8.3, 0.83, 0.083. So, its volume is above the surface of water. When the same object is made to float in a sample of pure alcohol, the volume that remains outside the liquid is 1/10 of total volume. The relative density of the sample alcohol will be, question number 19, option C is the correct answer, that is 0.83. Next, question number 20. This is the last question of this chapter. Two fixed point masses of 10 kg and 20 kg, 0 meter and 5 meter, where should a third point mass of 30 kg on 30 kg mass due to the point masses 10 kg and 20 kg is 0. So, question number 20, option A is the correct answer, at 2.05 meter from 10 kg mass. So, I think all of you can understand that this kind of questions, it may come from this chapter, okay. So, in our next chapter, work and energy is there. In our next video, we will discuss that. So, up to question number 20, if you have any query or any confusion regarding this chapter gravitation, so you can ask me in the class, science class, so I can tell you, okay. So just practice the MCQs, this must be required, and you can understand what kind of standard MCQs these are going to come in Olympiad Science Examination. So I am closing the video. In our next video, we will start work and energy. Thank you.